driving fools. First up, Pakistan. If you were taking the bus in Pakistan, here's a tip. Make sure you sit at the back. The front gets a little drafty. I wouldn't put this guy in charge of one car, let alone two. Whoever put this man in charge of these cars should not be in charge of putting people in charge of cars. Don't worry, the only thing that was hurt was his pride and both cars. Don't worry about it, sucker. Look at all the other cars you got in the yard. Just keep practicing till you get it right. You'll nail it one day. This U-Haul truck has driven up the road and got stuck. As you can see, he's also driven right past a sign telling him not to drive up the road or he'll get stuck. Next time, drive with your eyes open.
I'm here.
Our next clip comes from France. The man behind the camera is saying the word merde a lot.
I'm here.
I'll translate that. Merde means hurrah.
You can parler? I'm here. I'm here. I'm here.
This man is celebrating because now he doesn't have to drive that stupid car anymore. Driving fools. Driving fools.
Hey, 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 come on, find me a place to land. Oh. Come on now. Come on now.
Right there. Yeah. Oh, I'm so tomorrow or tomorrow to yesterday, which means you're on time delay.
Hey, hey.
So even if I slow it down, my sound is fast forward. Hold up. I'm just a runway show, but I wear this on my plane, even runway clothes.
Hey, hey.
Cashmere sweats, they come out next year, but these my last year's sweats. And my hoes so sick, your new chick can't fuck with my old bitch. And you know this, I'm professional, they know this, sis. I just meant that you borrow this, this the blueprint. Welcome to tomorrow,
bitch. Whatever you about to discover, we all fed. You about to tell us you love her, we all fed. Always wanna fight in the club, we all fed. But you can't bring the future back. Y'all are steady chasing the flame, and we all fed. Oversized clothes and chains, we all fed.
Driving fools. I wanna talk to you about car washes. You may think you don't need to know about car washes, but you're wrong. They are mean, they are dangerous, and they can strike at any time. If you want to be safe, listen to my rules for car wash fools. Rule number one, keep your foot away from the accelerator.
It could be 10 but then again, I can't remember half an hour since I got out of the boat. Throw your cars a second.
In a car wash, brakes are good. Accelerators, not good. Rule number two, stay calm, remain patient, wait your turn. Boom! The message here, don't mess with this guy. Rule number three, don't open your door in the middle of a car wash. Doors need to be closed at all times. Sports fools. They say the most important thing about sports is taking part, but they are wrong. The most important thing is the protective headgear and a nearby ambulance. Watch these clips. This fool's trying to combine his favorite two sports, golf and swimming.
Oh, shit.
He's become his very own water hazard. I pity him. This is a new sport called ball in the face. It's a short game, but a fun one for the kicker. Not so much for the in the face guy. Next up, pole vaulting. This guy jumps over the bar, then gets hit by the pole in an unfortunate place. By the way, there are no fortunate places to be hit by a pole, but that's especially unfortunate. This kid's trash talking a punching bag. And that's what you get when you trash talk a punching bag. You know you ain't cut out for running if there's no one else in the race and you still lose. Mini golf. If this was a rom-com, those two would go on and fall in love. But it ain't. Motorbike fools. First up, motorcycles. I like motorcycles. I like riding them fast and feeling the wind rushing through my hair. Fools like motorcycles too. They like falling off them and feeling the ground rushing through their face. Take a look at this. Drag racing in the US. They call it drag racing because it's such a drag. How would you like it if you drove these 3 meters, then crash into a post? That ain't no fun at all. You're looking at a supermarket in Thailand. This guy goes around the parking lot all day, because they don't let him loose on the road. That's why. The Bandage is on aisle 3, sucker. France. This guy driving a moped because he wants to have more fun. All he's gonna get is more pain. Over to Portugal land. There's no way this sucker's gonna drive that little moped over that big pipe. See? It was just a pipe dream. That's a funny joke. Warehouse fools. Now, if you ever worked in a warehouse, you know that driving a forklift ain't easy. Unless you're me, of course. But then I can drive anything, because I'm Mr. T. But for those of you who ain't Mr. T, here's some rules for forklift fools. Rule number one, don't go messing around and breaking stuff. Rule number two, don't go driving your forklift through a space you ain't gonna be able to drive it through. Looks like now would be a good time to take lunch. Rule number three, this is a serious piece of machinery. Don't go showing off. Fools on ice. Sitting on a tea tray, being dragged by a car. Are there any better ways to pass the time? Yep, all the other ways are better than this. Don't Don't worry, the dog was okay.
Transferred to Harvard from King's College.
Sometimes I get so angry at fools, I have to go home and punch my wall. Just to get the anger out of my system. You should see my wall. It's a mess.
She says that I'm her favorite because she admires the art. Michelangelo with the flow, Picasso with the ball. Well put together like a piece by
girl, where's my wall? I want to punch my wall right now.